back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing another highly requested video, which is basically how I preserve my curls at night and how do I wrap my hair when I go to bed. So if you guys are interested in watching on how I wrap my hair up at night, just tune in and keep on watching. All right guys, so I don't do too much to go to sleep, so it's gonna be a really quick and short video. So I'm gonna start off by saying you definitely want to invest in scrunchies that look like this. It's really easy to wrap your hair, and it also does not cause any breakage to your curls, so it's super safe to use, one of the safest type of scrunchies to use. And I totally love these. I got these at Urban Outfitters. I don't remember exactly how much it was, but it came in a pack with like different pattern and colored ones. So yeah, they're super cute. Besides the scrunchie, you also want to have a satin or silk headscarf. I have this one, or I have this one that I use, or you can use any type of other scarf as long as it's satin or as long as it's silk as well. So I love these because it's super soft on my curls. They do not ruin the curl pattern. You can also invest in a satin pillowcase if you don't feel like wrapping up your hair at night. That also works exactly the same as a scarf. So yeah, I got this scarf from Diva Curl, which is like super common. A lot of curly heads I've seen that they use this. It's so good. Or I know that Zara, they have a lot of these as well, or like Forever 21, or you can go to CVS. I'm sure that they also have silk or satin scarves, head scarves, or also the bonnets. So the first thing I do to wrap up my hair is I basically take my scrunchie and I put it up into a pineapple style. I'm gonna show you guys exactly how I do it. I usually start off from the back here, and you wanna be super gentle where your curls, you don't wanna rake. You kinda just wanna grab. So I'm gonna go like this. And make sure you're grabbing it super gentle because you don't want to ruin any curl pattern whatsoever. So basically, this is what my pineapple looks like. There's little hairs that do come out because I do have shorter hair back here. And I'm just going to wrap it one time. So this is what it looks like. And we're just going to wrap it super gentle one time. And boom. It literally just sits on top of my head. These usually tend to come out, but I make sure that it's a little bit like up when I put my headscarf. So this is what my pineapple looks like, okay? And then I am going to take my scarf. I'm gonna fold it in half because it's super huge. So I'm gonna fold it in half like this. And then I'm gonna put my head down. As you guys can see, I'm like putting these little curls in here because they do tend to come out. And then I am going to wrap it up this way. And I'm just gonna do one knot right here. I don't know if you guys can see. So you wanna make sure that you're placing it correctly and that this part is a little covered. So I just did one knot, and you don't want to put it too tight either because you don't want to give yourself a headache while you're sleeping. So you can either tie it back here or you can tie it up here. Super gentle, not too tight, not too loose, because you don't want to ruin the curls. And voila! This is one of the ways that I do wrap my hair. If I don't wrap it like this, I usually do it like this. I sound so funny doing this video, guys, but it was highly requested. Okay, so I wrap it like this, and then I literally just take all of my curls and I'll push them all the way back, super gentle. And then I'm gonna take this and just put it to the side. Oh, there's a curl. My boyfriend hates this scarf because it looks so ugly, but literally I'll wrap it like this and then I'll go to sleep. I'm usually like a toss and turner, so I try to tighten this as much as I can, but not to the point that it would give me a headache, but I want it to stay in place. So I literally wake up and it looks like this, and then it's super easy to come off. I literally just untie everything. And then I'll gently just remove my scrunchie. And then if I have to refresh, I'll refresh. usually I refresh a little bit just because they do like flatten right here a little bit, and then I'll like diffuse it. But I'm gonna show you guys that in another video. And yeah guys, that's literally it. That's literally how I preserve my curls at night. And yeah, that's like literally it. You guys probably think that I do so much other things, but it's super simple, quick, and easy. It's super safe for your curls, and it's also very comfortable. It does not ruin your curl pattern, and it also doesn't cause frizz and none of that. But yeah guys, I mean, I usually like to do headscarves instead of like satin bonnets, because I just don't look, not that I want to look cute to go to bed, but you know, I just don't like, and I don't really, I feel like it slips off easier than a headscarf. A headscarf is a little bit more secure for me, or maybe I'm using the wrong bonnet. But if you guys do recommend a good bonnet that stays in place while you're sleeping, comment down below, let us know, you know, we gotta help each other out here. But yeah guys, I really hope you guys enjoy this video. It's super quick and easy. And anything you guys would like to see, just comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. And yeah guys, bye.